Well, we got something to talk about at the campfire. We'll be all right. It's at least for what I can see here. I don't know how long it goes, but yeah. So we're in the creek for a stretch. There's a bunch of big rock crawling here, and then you turn left, and there's a couple big rocks going up there, and it just continues. Oh, yeah.
It'll be fun.
It's going to be.
Get it, dude.
Yeah, yeah. I've been wanting to do this trail for a while.
Hey?
So I've been wanting to do this trail for a while.
I feel like we were down here though that day we
came. Yeah, we were. We went this way.
Oh, did we?
Yeah.
So that's something else?
Yeah. One where Charity was going to guide. No, that was 17. Where she was going to guide you.
Shut up, Ryan.
this must be the bypass then. There's a trail right there, Ricky? Yeah, we're gonna go that way. This, I think, is a bypass.
Keeps moving under you. There's a big rock under your skid plate and holding on to your damn trailing arms right now. And that's what keeps getting you. And you've been chunking some big rocks down the hill. I don't even know if I'll be able to get back down this. Ooh. Jesus. Man, he's throwing big rocks. He's hooked now. It took skill. Just leave it there. H will build you another one.
Which tree you want to cut down?
He's gonna get winched. Yikes.
I don't know, it just gets worse. I think we just got there. Is there a trail up there or something?
I don't even know. That's pretty rowdy. Lost his momentum. About hit me with that one rock.
Oh yeah, that's already coming. That's why I moved out of the way, because I just didn't want to sit there and take more rocks.
No. Oh, yeah.
It gets a lot worse. It gets worse.
Is it?
It really is.
What's that? Did what now?
I said it's worse than Rattle Rock up there.
Good.
You
okay.
Get up that?
I gotta get off it.
You do?
But out. But, like where H is.
It just gets the rocks are just bigger.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, I don't think it's rock.
Well, if it's like Rattle Rock, if there's a bunch of rocks. A bunch like what you're standing up. It's going to be very difficult. I mean, that section out there where all you got all those big ones together would be hard because it's steep. But you can't get any more room. Yeah, I noticed it right there. Went out right there.
Yeah.
Damn.
Thank you. any of those big rocks. I just feel my machine come up. Oh, that was awesome. I loved that.
I don't know what happened to the rest of them.
Thank you. to do. This is crazy. As soon as I get on the brakes, it starts to slide and the tires won't move. I mean, I think, let me see how far up here I can get. Maybe we can winch me through these two trees and over, Ruth. Get on the radio. That was f***ing awful. His tire climbed that tree. We're coming. We're going to need a winch and a f***ing strap. All right. Let me help get him out here.
I got to get as close to him as I can. All
right. We gotta hook mine up to yours. We can. I'm almost there, Larry. That was the slowest motion rollover I've ever seen in my life. I know it probably didn't feel slow. Okay, you got it all shut off and got it in park. All right. I'll help.
I had to get my feet twisted around so I wouldn't fall out when I undone my belt.
Oh, Jesus. Well, I saw your tire start to climb the tree, and before I could say anything, it was over.
Yeah.
Headlight took a hit. Yeah. We're gonna use his and a strap, I think. Okay, Ricky, take it. Pull forward more, a little more. A little more. All right, Rick. Pull forward some.
Give me a stick,
like
reach my butt. One more go.
That's good.
Okay, coming over now. Watch ya.
Got her.
Jesus, buddy. Master.
Fell against that tree. It's all just plastic, but still.
Yeah.
As long as the rad's still good.
Yeah, it's not leaking nothing.
What do you want to do? You want to try and get back through this gap and winch up, or are you going to try and drive it up?
Keep driving it. I should be able to go right on through there. That's where I was headed, was right there.
Okay.